How much are photographers and videographers getting from these stock companies that have already been scraped?
Nothing!
Probably close to nothing, like the guy just said.